go. Gonna head in about a mile or so and set up a camp. It's supposed to snow tonight, so I'll build a shelter and spend the night and have breakfast in the morning. Well, it's supposed to snow tonight, so I'm going to create a raised platform bed here and probably put a tarp on top of it and put a line across here for the shelter. Just doing a slip knot, putting a knot in between so that it tightens this knot into the loop of the slip knot. Then you just pull it tight. And tie another overhand knot here and secure the loop. So I created a loop. I'm going to go around the tree, bring it back, put a stick in it. Got the tarp on the back to stop the snow from coming in. And everything's set up ready for tonight. Please hit the like and subscribe button, then ring the notification bell. Once you ring the bell, select all notifications. Then you'll know when my next video is released. Thanks again for watching Timberline Trekkers, and we'll see you on our next adventure.